You saying you can't open it?
No, I'm saying I never worked on a safe like this before. I usually break into strong boxes. You never said it was a real safe made out of steel.
Going after $20 million, what do you think it'd be, wood?
What kind of thief can't open a safe?
Well, generally, I rob balconies.
Balconies? Like a cat burglar?
That way I never get charged with breaking and entering. And I never steal nothing over $1,000, because in New York, that is a felony.
What do you get, like potted plants?
No, bitch, I don't be stealing no potted plants. I steal mostly satellite dishes. A friend of mine will be hooking up illegal DirecTV.
Hey, can your friend hook me up?
No.